Okay, that smaller hole there, right in the center, is from a 300 Winchester Magnum at about 40 yards, maybe not even that far. This is AR500 steel. Do not try this at home.